Starting today, another mask mandate going into effect in Fulton County. This means you're going to need to mask up if you're going indoors at any county facility. County commissioners announced the mandate yesterday. Fulton County reports its COVID-19 cases have increased. Listen to this number now. Cases have increased by more than 300% over the last 3 weeks. The next number that's blowing me away is this. It also reports 99% of its hospitalizations are patients who are unvaccinated.